60-second art history with Josie. Art from Dixie cups, pencil stubs, toothpicks, and drinking straws? Oh yes, in the hands of artist Tara Donovan, these everyday objects become otherworldly fairy landscapes. Donovan is a kind of maximalist sculptor who uses everyday materials in such a scale that the original use is completely transformed. You'll find glowing blooms of plastic cups, landscapes of paper plates, and fragmented crystals of drinking straws. Her works grow and blossom like stalagmites, mold, or moss. Of her work, she says, so much about the art making process is about paying attention. It's about looking and noticing things. This has been 60-Second Art History with Josie.